There's a panel I'm going to paint on, my hydrange model set up there, and a really simple palette of white, two yellows, two reds, and two blues. I'm going to start this with the chalk drawing, so that's what I'll do. So begin painting here. So how about establish some of the darks on the flower? Like ultramarine blue and magenta red and some white. I don't want the darkest dark yet, but just I'm gonna throw a little yellow in there if I want. Tone that down, see how that looks. That's very grayish. Maybe more blue. White. Just maybe try and get the big shape of this. Darks in there. Get things started on this. Varying that color, throw a little of the other blue in there, the cerulean blue hue. Kind of looks to have worked. I just might as well put in the light part. It's got like more white to that mixture. Bluish mixture. And, you know, just keep adjusting it. A little bluer. A little more ultramarine blue. And I'm just going for the big shapes, not going in for all the suggestion of the petals, I suppose, but not, no individual petals really yet in here, just some color down. I should do the leaves for the background or continue with the flower. I'm going to go with the leaves and try the cerulean hue with maybe the dark yellow, cadmium yellow, medium or deep. a deep dark shadow back here. Some ultramarine and blue in there. Dark in that. Here's light hitting it, go lighter, white in there, they're both the yellows are in there, it's green by now, cad yellow light and cad medium, it's a fairly deep medium, this brand of cadmium yellow I have, pretty deep. Medium yellow, but anyway. I'm going up look in the background. Dark, maybe not too dark. I think the darkest darks in the flower. The dark accents between the little petals. So, just a kind of dark grayish color perhaps for the background. Ultramarine and the cad red light hue. And maybe some white, because it doesn't have to be black. I don't think I want to go black in the background. That's a pretty nice color, I guess. I like to vary it. Could maybe it goes a little bluer. Probably darker than those flower darks. A little bit. It almost fades back into the background, but you can still see it. It's a little bit lighter. It's not the exact same value. Thank you. Yep. Back to the flower in a second. I fidget with the leaf a little bit if I want. Maybe get back around to that. We want to keep it simple as possible. It's just a sketch. Just a painting. No big deal. Before I start suggesting little petals, I think I want to restate some darks in the flower. Blue and red. A deep dark color. I like that little yellow in there. Was black, and then it could be more purples in there, blue and red, and just these indications of darks between the petals and such. Why not? Not quite as darkish on this side where the flower is illuminated or lit up with the light. So darks might not be quite as dark. now. I'm just hoping to keep this real simple. Start indicating some petals, perhaps. Petals are bluish, but they vary from a very pale color into blues and the magenta, magenta-y purples. Let me try some whitish stuff. It has magenta and even a bit of touch of yellow. Grayish blues and just maybe, I don't know, some bluer ones. It's made up, hydrangea is made up of like all these, like many little, as if it's many little flowers with these four petals. Basically, yeah, they have four petals. Mini flowers. See how it's hitting. The light just hits it. And that nice bright thing. I'm not gonna, this is a suggestion of ours. Hundreds of petals or something. I'm not gonna try and do it exactly every single petal. Just the suggestions of it, what I see there. Catching the light back here occasionally. Maybe there's a four-petaled thing here, one, whoops, that's that up. It's one petal, two, three, four petals. Little darks weaved through here or something. Oh, whatever. Oh boy, suggestion of petals everywhere. Sometimes you could see these four little petaled flowerette. Sometimes they're all in front of each other or whatever, blocking each other, so. It's only a suggestion of them. I'm not gonna paint every single one. Occasionally have a thing of four petals thing going on. Maybe some petals in the shadow part. If you notice where the tone is showing through, maybe put a petal there. To get it covered up. I don't mind a little bit of the tone showing through, but you don't need it to show through necessarily. Just don't know how much further I can take this thing. Let's keep going for a little while. I want to keep it simple. Just see what I can do and get out. Thank you. Almost feeling like maybe it's about as far as I can take this thing right now. About the just let it go. Just suggesting little darks kind of sitting behind these multitudes of little petals, this darkness inside the flower. I'm pausing a while if someone's actually watching all of this. Just gotta pause the camera, but I'm about to start dabbing some paint on there. Just thinking. And you go like, get back the leaves, and I really wanna keep this simple and, just stop as soon as I think I can. Nick. Like, I almost think I should almost stop. I mean, I'm not liking the background color. I wish it were really good or something. But I guess it's, maybe hopefully it's pretty good. Bring it out a little more. Keep going still. I think it should define the edge a little better on the dark part. Let it be a kind of lost edge, but not totally nebulous so I can't even cover the background of the flower. And I'm thinking I really want to probably just want to quit with this. I just want to do the best I can on it. So maybe it's a little hard to quit. Going for a simple little sketch of this. At a certain point, maybe just be overworking it. I'm better off just stop. Maybe it won't hurt to put a few more like suggestions of like four-petaled things going on. It took some time, just suggestion of that. Maybe the darks looks falling behind that petals of four. Not even four petals, but putting a four petal thing somewhere in here. Maybe lighter. Maybe not there. Maybe I'll leave that like that. I think I want to just forget about it. Make a few dark accents, dark purples, ultramarine blue and magenta, basically. A little bit of yellow, perhaps. And just thinking I should probably call it quits. Shoot. Keep telling myself just quit. Just stop painting on this. Maybe a little bit of a highlight. And just, yeah, that's probably about it. Maybe take away some of the highlight there. Yeah, really, that's polish it, quit. Because I don't know what else to do, how else to get this any better. I think that's about the best I could do with this. I'm going to scratch my name on here, this pointed stick. Thanks for watching. See you around.